Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing a drive with me kind of vlog. I actually have two vlogs going up this week. I have another vlog coming on Wednesday, so yeah, I hope you like vlogs. Today is just like a car vlog, kind of like a drive with me. I'm heading back home to UGA. I'm like, it's weird because I call UGA home now. I call my room in Athens like home. Like when I'm at home, I'm like, oh, I'll take that home. Like, it's weird. It was like good to see my family and everything like that. I love them so much. And they're actually coming this coming weekend for parents weekend too, so I'm gonna see them again really soon. So spring break was good. I was just at home the whole time having like a staycation, just like getting some work done. Like I did a little bit of online shopping damage, filming videos, editing said videos, working on my podcast, and then also just like hanging with my family. My mom and I watched a movie last night, which was fun. We watched Definitely Maybe, which is on Netflix. It's like a really cheesy rom-com, but it's like actually really good. So I'm just heading home now. I thought I would like play a few songs for you that I'm enjoying so that we can have like a little playlist aspect to this video. I just got like a vlogging car mount thing, so I can now vlog a ton in the car. So I know that you all really do like vlogs and like day in the lifestyle stuff, so I'll try to do more of that coming up. Sorry if the camera's shaky too, like I can't really help it if it's shaky just because the roads are kind of shaky. But I'm really excited because my roommate from New York for the summer, I don't know if you all remember her from Instagram, Courtney, I love her. She is coming to Athens this weekend during my parents' weekend because it's her spring break. She's from California. I'm so pumped because she's never been to the South and she's so ready to just immerse in the Southern culture. Her plane lands in Atlanta on Friday, so my parents are gonna scoop her from the airport, and then all three of them are coming to Athens Friday afternoon. The only reason they're really coming is because I have an abroad orientation meeting for my Maymester where like the parents are invited, and that's on Saturday morning, so they're coming for that and just to like see us and come to Athens for the weekend. I'm gonna do a lot of vlogging with Courtney, so if you want to see like a weekend in my life vlog, I think we're gonna go to Atlanta on Sunday. I'm ready to listen to some music. Listening to music on my way home, I mean on my way back to Athens, is the best way to pass the time. It's a 3-hour drive, so I have to have a lot of music. Sometimes I'll listen to a podcast too. I have been loving Demi Lovato, like her whole Tell Me You Love Me album. I wanted to go to that tour, but she's not coming to Atlanta. She's only going to Nashville. And if you haven't watched the Demi Lovato documentary, I highly recommend. Just like YouTube search it and it'll come up. This one's my favorite. What's my hand without your heart to hold? I don't know what I'm living for if I'm living without you. Oh, tell me you love me. I need some. Okay, that one I think is my favorite, but they're all so good. You don't do it for me anymore. I'm sorry. Like, anthem. So don't hate me when I say that you don't do it for me anymore. So many good songs on this album. This is the best. I love this one. Text on red, and it ain't no accident. Now got me in my head. I date. Okay, so 3 hours is kind of a long time. It's hard for me to find 3 hours worth of music that I want to jam to. So I often turn to my Broadway show tunes that I adore. Like, they're just so entertaining. I might listen to Hairspray because it's like, it's way more fun to listen to musicals like all the way through, like the soundtrack, because it's like you're watching the movie or something. Like you're like, or listening to an audiobook. It like tells a story. Oh, I love Wicked. I might do Wicked. Let's do it. This is my favorite song in all of Wicked.
Dancing through life, skimming the surface, riding where turf is smooth. Dancing through life, popular.
You're gonna be popular. Y'all, like, lowest of keys, I need water. I'm kind of over Wicked. I'm ready to switch it up. This is my really, this is like one of my favorite songs right now, is Electric Love by Borns. I know it's like old, or like, I don't think it's like, I think it used to be like hot top 40, but maybe now it's not. I don't know.
Yeah.
$1. I've switched to Sam Smith. I'm almost to Athens now. The Atlanta traffic was kind of rough today, I'm not gonna lie. Everyone's going back to school today that goes to UGA. So, I don't know, a lot of people have to go through Atlanta to get to UGA. So like, there's that, and then there's people like that are spring breaking that are like on the roads. But that's all right, I'm not too mad about it. I'm just glad to be here now. At a red light right now, but I'm like 2 minutes away from being home. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to like it and leave me a comment down below saying what kind of videos are your favorites, because I'm always wanting to make videos that you all want to see. So whether that be like vlogs, college videos, professional kind of videos, about internships, makeup videos, fashion, whatever you want to see, let me know. That's it. Make sure you're following me on Instagram at Lottie Smalley. If you're not, I would love to have you on there. Really good way to keep up with me outside of YouTube. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. I've never really done like a car vlog before. I actually have a car tour video on my channel. I'll link it down below and leave it in the card if you want to see like more about my car. About to just go like unpack and get organized for the week, but I hope you all have a great week and I'll see you all soon. I have a new video coming Wednesday, so yeah, I'll see you then. Bye.